just let those cars go past. So. There we go. That's all it takes. You just have to be nice to the horses and blow them a kiss and they start walking. So welcome everybody. Welcome to AAA Horse and Carriage and welcome to Stanley and outside of them. They are all part of the Royal Vancouver Yacht Club. One of the oldest clubs here in Vancouver. It was formed in 1903. And their members are winners and participants of a couple of races, long distance races, like the Swifter race, for example, or when you look through to your right through the trees, you can spot a little dark bridge leading over to an island with a brick building on top of it. That is the HMCS Discovery in Naval Base. Then you've got totem poles. This is a collection of a variety of poles carved by the different nations of this area. They're called People Amongst the People, and they show you a man and a woman in the traditional welcoming gesture. So they have their arms outstretched, welcoming everybody here to the poles. Generally speaking, a totem pole tells you the story or the history of the person they belong to. Totem means. Already died in 1796, but his legacy lives on because a lot of people still sing Auld Lang Syne on New Year's. People on the carriage and they come up with the best stuff. So lots of people say maybe that's sad. That is Brockton Oval. Brockton Oval used to be forest as well, but in 1865 Captain Edward Stamp wanted to build a sawmill here. So he took down all the trees and leveled the place, and only then he realized that Brad Inlet on our right side. Where anybody gets to live in the park. This is the home of the caretaker of the nightclub gun. The gun itself sits back at Brockton Point. It was cast in England, then served as a defense system in Victoria, and in 1894 is when they brought it to the king. The property development that the inside of Wentworth Vancouver, that is still there today. It's called the British Properties. It used to be very exclusive. You could only live there if you had a British passport or you were of British descent. Nowadays, it's not quite as exclusive anymore. All you have to have is lots and lots of money. It's one of the most expensive residential realities you can buy in Canada. Now, on our right side here, look for fun, as you can see. That is a kids' water park. You just have to press a button and all those colorful pipes spray water everywhere. This is free for anybody to use between June and September, when it's nice and warm. This is the best place to cool down. On the left side, the buildings, that is the back side of the Vancouver Aquarium. Home to 50,000 animals of over 8,000 different species, tons to see in there. If you'd like to go to the aquarium, at the moment you have to pre-book your ticket online, and they will give you a time slot of 90 minutes. That way they can regulate how many people are in there at a time. Those beautiful red trees on our left side, they are Japanese red mink. Okay, we're turning left here, going uphill, so we'll let the horses get some momentum going. Hold on. This is a Western Red Cedar. one of the Westminster Cedars is some of the tallest trees around here. This particular one is probably a good 600, maybe even 800 years old, and they can grow up to 200 feet tall. They have what we call umbrella foliage, very handy thing to have when you live in Vancouver, because it rains so much here. If you get caught in a rainstorm, you can stand underneath the Western Red Cedar and you'll stay dry. The First Nations, you stay dry because the umbrella foliage leads the water away from the base of the tree. The First Nations use the Western Red Cedar to build their houses and canoes, as well as the totem poles that you saw earlier. The wood can last for about 100 years with no treatment on it. They also use the bark of the tree for weaving, blankets, baskets, robes, jewelry, raincoats, pretty much anything really. And if you mash the inner bark of the tree into a fiber, you can even use that for softer clothing as a disposable baby diaper, for example. This tree here is another Western Red Cedar. When you look at the bark, you can see how fine and stringy it is. Perfect for pulling it apart and weaving with it. We do have a couple of animals here in the park, mainly smaller ones though. Squirrels, skunks, raccoons, beavers, otters, coyotes. We have four pairs of nesting bald eagles. I suppose that's what these guys are looking at. There's probably an eagle up there, right? Yeah. and we have the largest urban heronry as well. So 100 nests of those great blue herons on the west side of the park. Other than that, all the they went door to door and sold little pictures of the queen. That's how they made the money for the monument. And it also used to be a drinking fountain. It had two cups on chains attached on either side. And then everybody could go from everybody who was drinking out of the same cup. So they got rid of the cups. And if you have a little bit more time to spend here in the park, I can always recommend the aquarium. Even though we have to pre-book those tickets online at the moment. Other than that, you can of course check out the kids' water parks and the playground. There is a kitchen foot. The cottage on our right is the Rose Cottage. It used to be the home of the caretakers of the Rose Garden. Nowadays it is not a living condition anymore. They don't use it for parks administration. We are now in the Rose Garden.
A good time. I'm going out. I'm gonna have a good time. 'Cause the night's gonna be alright. I'm going out. I'm gonna have a good time. A good time. I'm going out. I'm gonna have a good time. 'Cause the night's gonna be alright. I'm going out. I'm gonna have a good time. The city lights making me feel fine. I've got to dance, my feet just won't stay still. I'm all made up and I'm dressed to kill. Get to the club, DJ spin my favorite tune. I can't sit still under the summer moon. I'm gonna dance, dance all night. I'll keep it up until the morning light. A good time. I'm going out. I'm gonna have a good time. 'Cause the night's gonna be alright. I'm going out. I'm gonna have a good time. A good time. I'm going out. I'm gonna have a good time. 'Cause the night's gonna be alright. Tonight's the night. It's gonna be a good one. The club is packed, dance until we see the sun. Party all night and go to sleep all through the day. That's our life and how we do it our way. Dance, 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 that's all we've got to do. You better keep up, 'cause this night won't wait for you. The DJ's playing our favorite song. So get down and dance with me all night long. A good time, a good time. time, 'cause tonight's gonna be alright. I'm going out, I'm gonna have a good time. I'm going out, I'm gonna have a good time, 'cause tonight's gonna be alright. 'Cause tonight's gonna be alright. 'Cause tonight's gonna be alright. 'Cause tonight's gonna be alright.